Hi, this is Tim from Motorland presenting our 1962 Dodge Dart 330 sedan, and Jake and I are going to give you a startup tour. Car starts right up. We'll look under the hood. Famous slant six, very reliable motor. Great. Headlights, wipers, the horn, look around the back. Left directional. Right directional. Okay. Brake lights. Backup lights. Car is going in reverse. This has the push button transmission with the parking lever. In a minute. It's going to let me in. And we'll take a look at the dashboard controls. Odometer showing 39,000 miles, true mileage is unknown. There is the lights, fuel gauge, temperature gauge, amps, and wiper motor. The heating and air blower. The wiper motor and the ignition. And then get a close up on the push button transmission with the parking lever. All right. And we're just going to take this around the block. Brakes nicely. Had a radio delete. We can always add a radio for the next buyer. In the glove box. In the Dart 330. Nice door panel and interior. Jake's going to let me out here, so I'll film the car driving away and then coming back up. Somebody is a fan of the Dodge Dart. If you have any questions about our 1962 Dodge Dart, check us out online at motorlandamerica.com. Thanks for watching.